Greggs is a business that was established over 80 years ago in the UK. We serve from over 2,200 shops every week, millions of customers, a range of hot beverages, cold drinks, sandwiches, savouries, and sweet treats.
The real challenge as we've grown over the last 5 to 10 years is those myriad of different systems and platforms that we've inherited.
Managing multiple systems across different technology platforms, across data centers and cloud, is a very challenging activity to do. And so Azure Arc enabled us to be able to do this.
We took the decision to deploy Azure Arc across our entire Windows Server estate before moving a single piece of infrastructure into the cloud. What Azure Arc allowed us to do was expose our people to new tooling in a really risk-free way and benefit their daily workload to get them skilled up and start to drive that cloud culture forward. The process in which we went about deploying that was starting solely on our on-premise infrastructure and by deploying Arc across all of our infrastructure over the space of a couple of weeks. Azure Arc provides us with really strong monitoring capabilities out of the box and further customizable monitoring capabilities as well. It tells us the health state of those systems and also what those systems are actually talking to. Azure Arc allows us to utilize Microsoft Defender for Cloud for our on-premises server estate, something we would have been previously unable to do. This has given us significant benefits from a security standpoint. Things such as secure score, compliance scoring and assessments, and also that central aggregation of logs, allowing us to see if a security event actually occurs across multiple devices and actually being able to pinpoint potential causes. Azure Arc, the integration with VMware vSphere, will fundamentally enable this journey for us as we seek to start implementing self-service platforms for our developers. This allows us to support them much better and be part of development and developing on Azure Kubernetes services. Arc supports us by freeing up our time from the day-to-day activities of a technical team. This has allowed the team to focus much more on where we should be going as opposed to where we are today in order to really truly innovate to drive Greggs to the next level.